number 47 and event number 50. Results are now final and have been posted at the Clerk of Course table. It is now 11:22. You have 30 minutes to positively or negatively declare your intentions. Remember, both must be declared positively or negative that you are going to swim or not swim this evening. Thank you.
This is the first time he's ever done this.